and welcome to another video. Today we're in the wilderness. We're on a 3-day camp trip. Come along, enjoy the show. We're about 30 miles away from civilization right now, so we got food, gear, everything we need. The last 3 days out here. Current time 8:30 a.m. Nice and chilly. The sun's nice and beautiful. Nice and sunny. Today's the next morning. My buddy and I were moving to a different campground. It's gonna be about another 20 miles of traveling in the wilderness of Alaska. So we'll keep you guys updated if we see anything interesting, or once we get to our campground, our second campground. Beautiful forest out here.
3-3, man, motherfucker. Ooh. 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 Ooh.
This mountain here is located in Eureka. This is the Monument Mountain. We are getting ready to go uphill, letting the vehicle rest for a little bit. Running about 14 PSI on the tires, 37, 12.5, 17s, STT Pros. And then we're gonna go in low gear. I have a rear grizzly locker, which is an automatic locker. And then we'll go ahead and activate that center diff lock. And we should be good. This is my first time doing this hill climb. And this hill climb is pretty gnarly. It's very steep and there's lots of broken loose gravel, the size of a baseball, size of a melon. So sometimes you do lose some of your traction, but I'll show you guys how it goes. What the top of Monument looks like. Beautiful, beautiful valley. We came from way over these mountains, 20 miles in. This is what I love about Alaska. This is true backcountry. Last frontier. Man, it is gorgeous out here. Last time we came up, it was windy, and now we're going heading back home, and it's all nice and cool.